This tutorial is to show you how to add a DMCA.com protection badge to your website. The first thing you're going to do is go to /badges page on the DMCA.com website. Once you get to the badges page, you're going to register. Once you've added your name and signed up, you go to the left-hand side of the web page and choose the DMCA protection badge that matches your website the best. Once you select that badge, you'll notice that on the right-hand side, the copy-paste code is highlighted in blue. You're now going to proceed to your site index. You can open it up. You can see that the current test site that we're using, we'll scroll to the bottom, does not have a badge code, but that's where we want to put it. Open your site index, HTML, website HTML, scroll to the bottom to the footer section of your website and add the copy and pasted badge code. Once you've completed adding the badge code, save and return to the website and make sure that the code is listed at the bottom where you want it to be.